And as I'm talking about Harang, this is the guy that literally messed the shit out of me. I love how I'm missing out the stupid. His defense is impeccable. Round two. Fight. What am I doing? See what I'm saying? He has these weird moves that he can just use to get away from everything. Damn it, dude. It's like he's waiting for me to attack. Again. I feel like I'm waiting too long to attack. I'm literally guess because I probably pressed down. I never can understand how they can launch me, but when I attempt to launch them, they never get launched. Oh, he wasn't even here? Oh. I thought he was here. That's actually pretty cool to do then. Alright, I keep crouching. The fact this guy knows how to do a perfect skyrocket kick is very weird to me. Like, nobody really knows how to do that at this level. I don't know if he's like from Tekken 7. All it takes is just one mix, and I'm dead. Had him right there too, but the. Continue jab checking him to see if I can get to him. Round one. Fight. Oh, another home. That's, again, I fat fingered the up button. That gives him a launch, man. That's busted.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh no. Ay, ay, ay. Wait, so why can't I grab him when he's using moves, but when I'm using a move? Okay. Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything.
Man, I'm just jab checking the shit out of him.
All I needed to do was I needed to just jab check him each time that he tried to attack me, and then I somehow managed to pull through.